Wow. It's been 6 months since we've worn these capes. It smells like we haven't worn it in 6 months.
You guys.
Thank you all so much for being here. We are Drekkik, all the way from Northeast Portland, Oregon.
Yep.
We appreciate everyone being here and being socially conscious of all just being safe and being incredible. We can't thank you enough. And Echo for providing this incredible space. John Tim for doing visuals and doing the whole live stream because that's so idiotic and weird.
Yeah.
Frankie Legarza who's showcasing his art tonight. And especially thanks to all you and all our comrades that are down in Portland for the 100th night.
100th night.
Dedicating the show to them, all the homies in the forefront.
Dear friends.
So, thank you all so much. We are Drekkik and we're going to play some music for y'all.
This is our first album, so we're gonna keep it light.
you all so much.
Didn't tell me we were wearing glasses.
Oh, sorry. Glasses mandatory.
Watching Netflix, you know? I don't got swamp ass for doing nothing. Feels worth it. Swamp ass 2020, right? What? Oh, my bad. I know there's kids here. I can say ass, right? Is that cool? Thanks for being here, kids.
Stars like dust, they're circling me and leaving me still like that. All of these are spinning me, what the first of sight. Living.
track is called Tito, after our main homie Tito Puente. Rest in power.
No somos estrellas y los números. No somos.
so much. We have two more for y'all. You guys are amazing. We have some tapes and a shirt and a hat for sale. You guys are incredible. Thanks to Icho. Thanks to Frankie. Thanks to John Tim. Thanks to all of you. Thanks for the kids for coming out. Thanks to the homies coming out. I see Dirty Princess up in here. I see La Bamba. I see UVs. I see a lot of homie bands up in here. We'll lullaby you to sleep tonight, Mikey. This is a very clean, safe environment. We'll lullaby you with your diaper on. Ha! This is a song about us when we lived in Germany, in Leipzig. It was amazing.
Amazing. We hope to do it again someday.
Oh, very soon.
Viajando pasamos en la bici edificios de un tiempo pasado, olvidados y perdidos. Continuamos a explorar con amigos vino blanco en el bosque de la Al, caminando en canales con
Be radical. Be healthy.
Artists, I have a place to cook, but as an artist that works with sound, they don't have a place to cook as much. So it's providing this space for the artists that work with sound, musicians, to do this. And also I put out 2 tip jars and stuff and all of that, so you know about that. But just coming out here and watching them too, is being that audience in the live, the thing is a part of it. I was thinking about, if I may, could I say something real quick, guys? Because I was thinking something, because I do have a hard time with public speaking. And I was thinking about that earlier today, the power of public speaking. I can put so much power into my drawings and no one's there. And I'm by myself and it's a safe way to express yourself. But in public speaking and in performing like this and staying in time and like doing, putting so much of yourself out there, it takes a powerful person to do that. And they put out a powerful message. And you can see that people that can speak in front of people are very influential, as you see the situation that our world is in, what influential people can do. So when you support influential people, I'm just talking loud because of the train, mind you. But when you support influential, positive people, that's something that can radiate and germinate and grow like a seed. So the more you support people that are doing this shit, is the more we won't have people that are doing the other shit, if you know what I mean. So thank you guys. You should pat yourselves on the back.